Some of y'all may not notice about me. I don't like the wintertime. And I'm going to take this opportunity to apologize to a couple of people. Because apparently I pissed off some people and I'm sorry. I'm real, real sorry. So let me take this time to reflect. It's early enough in the year. So let me go ahead and apologize right now. Old Man Winter, Snow White, Jack Frost, goddamn Snowman, whoever else I need to apologize, I'm sorry. It's cold in it. I need to get out of my car. It's cold. Why is it so cold in Atlanta? Another person I need to tell off. And I'm sorry. I take responsibility of this cold weather. I'm serious. I really take responsibility for it. If one more person from Chicago say, it's hot Atlanta. First of all, people from Atlanta don't even say hot Atlanta. We don't even say that. If one more weather person say, it's 12, but it feels 7. It's 7! I'm sorry. When I tell y'all I'm so pissed right now, I am so mad. And then somebody gonna tell me, you know, I'm not gonna say who you are, but you know who you are. You know, based on your look, I don't know what that's supposed to mean. They said the red hair. Based on your look, it seemed like you would like the wintertime. What about my look? Look like you? Like I like winter. My hair is red. That means summer. I straight have to walk out of the house with cotton in my ears, people. I have to have cotton in my ear. I don't mean it. I'm sorry. So Snow White, the dwarves, who else? Ice Princess, whoever got something to do with winter. I am sorry. I am sorry. We are sorry. Please go away. Please. Please. It's too cold. We are sorry. We sorry. I have drank enough tea. It ain't. They don't make enough tea for me to get warm enough. I am sorry. Robbie, I'm sorry, girl. People from Chicago, stay up there. If you are from cold states, do not bring your butt down here. I think that's what it is. I really think what it is, all the influx of people that are from cold states have moved down here to Georgia. Excuse me, Lord. I don't know if my mama looking. Y'all done messed up our stuff down here because it don't be cold in Georgia. Okay. 60, maybe 50. It's like 12. All I know is, it's cold. It's real cold. So again, I apologize to all the people that have something to do with the cold weather, the Ice Princess, Snow White, her dwarves, whoever else. We are sorry. We are real, real sorry. On behalf, Samsonite, did you say it's not cold? Anyway, we are sorry. We are so sorry. I'm gonna try to brave this weather and get out of the car and just run in the post office and come back out. And then the wind is blowing. Okay, anyway. All right. On the count of three, I'm gonna jump out of the car and hope a wind gust don't blow my ass to Arkansas. All right?